getting off of social media for a while. Like, I just feel like I've been comparing myself to other people and like their life or whatever. And I just know like everybody is not meant to have the same life. And like when the Bible say that comparison is a thief of joy, it's true. But yeah, like I just feel like I just need to like get off of it for a while. Like I've been on social media probably like since 12 or 13, and I'm 22 now, so that's a long time. And like we used to do kick and ufu and all whatever else ended up coming up at that time. Like I just feel like I just need a break, and I feel like TikTok is kind of like, it's not like a, I don't know how to explain it. Like basically all the social media apps is like you just scrolling and it's no end. Like scrolling through the phone, scrolling and it's no end. Like at what point do you stop, you know? So like TikTok, I feel like it's videos and stuff, but it's kind of becoming like, it's kind of becoming like Vine in a way. Not becoming like Vine, but I feel like some of the stuff that be on my For You pages, it kind of be reminding me of like Vine times. I don't know if y'all know Vine, but like with Mighty Duck and stuff like that when they all used to be on there. But, and then I found Mighty Duck on YouTube and I was like, I gotta subscribe because yeah, it's like the kind of content I need to be watching. but yeah, I just like, basically I just want to take a break, and I feel like this summer is like the best time to do it, the best time to start. And I've been watching like a lot of videos where people been saying like, yeah, I deleted social media, I benefited in this way, that way, that way. So yeah, like I just want to give it a try and see. And I think like I wanna, I guess like document it or whatever. And I think I'm gonna switch from my iPhone to this Android phone and kind of dumb it down a little bit. Not like just phone and text messages, but like I might, I don't know, for me, I really like Pinterest because it's like, it kind of give like it's like social media, but for me it's just pictures, if that makes sense. Or like recipes. It don't feel like social media when I'm on it. It just feel like I'm just looking at pictures or like recipes. So like when I get on it, I feel like when I get on it, I'm not like comparing my life to other people on there. But that's also like, and like you can switch up your feed or whatever, like if people that you compare yourself to, if you just don't want to see it anymore, give yourself a break from it. You can snooze it for 30 days or whatever, but like, I just don't want to be comparing my life anymore. Like, I feel like it really is like, beauty in my life. I just need to like get off of social media for a minute and like find it. And it's not like I haven't found it. I don't know how to explain it. Like a couple of days ago, I just had like so much joy. Like I just had so much joy, and I was like this is crazy. Like, I just got so much joy in my heart or whatever. I just got so much joy. Like, I just feel so rich and blessed. Like, and I'm trying to think. I can't remember if I got on social media or something, or maybe it was a YouTube video that I watched, and maybe it just had me like come from my life, and I was like, where did it go? Like, where did the joy, you know, feeling blessed and stuff go? So yeah, that's kind of like the main reason why I'm gonna give up social media for a while. And I don't know, like, I just feel like it's so much beauty in a regular life. But, like, if I keep sitting there comparing it to everybody else, like, how am I going to be able to find the beauty and stuff in my regular life? Like, okay, I can't go to, I don't know, I can't travel right now. I can't afford to buy a Tesla or, I don't know, but, like, just watching that stuff, like, I just watch people that do stuff that you could do. Like, that's what I'm trying to do. Like, I've been trying to watch people on YouTube that do stuff that I can do, because, like, it's like, okay, if I ever get to the comparing part or whatever, it's like, I can't remember who I was watching, but I was watching somebody on YouTube and they was taking a shower. I'll be watching YouTube when I'll be in the shower, like, I put it on my iPad, sit in the window and leave the shower, like, push the curtain back a little bit so I can see. But I basically be watching YouTube in the shower sometimes, and the person was taking a shower as I was in the shower, and I don't know, it made me feel a little good, because I was like, basically, okay, we both doing something that the other person can do. And it's just like, I don't know how to explain it, but I feel like if I watch people that's like doing some regular stuff that I could do, it make me not be comparing myself as much. Cause I feel like when you compare yourself, usually it's like, oh, he got this and I don't, she got that and I don't. Maybe if I get this, then I feel a little bit better about myself, or this happened or that happened, but that's not the case. And then, like, as people, I just feel like we gonna always want the next best thing or whatever, like, whether it's, like, I don't know, but I feel like in every life situation, like, we gonna always want the next best thing. So I just wanna, like, pause, take time to, like, just enjoy my life and where I'm at right now. And yeah, that's basically it. That's like the main reason why I want to delete social media. And like, I just want to be more present and stuff. Like, even like, it's just so much stuff I want to do. Like, I want to start going out to the movies. I want to start riding a bus and like going to different places or whatever, like the mall or something. It's been a minute since I've been in a mall, but like, I just want to, like, do stuff, like, get out the house and do stuff that I can do and just enjoy my life where I'm at, because it is beauty in my life and it's beauty in your life. And yeah, like, hopefully this just, like, I'm saying like a lot, but hopefully this can help you with just trying to enjoy small stuff in your life and seeing like beauty in your life. I feel like with me, I just like kind of been able to see it more, like the joy and stuff like that, of just me getting up and being able to get myself breakfast and read my Bible, and then like do stuff like working on my sewing machine and stuff like that. Like, cool. It's cool. Or reading my books. Like, everything don't gotta be like, every day don't gotta be like, oh, I just bought a new car, or I just bought a new house, I just bought, you know, I don't know. But basically what I'm trying to say is, everybody, like, life is just gonna be like life is just gonna be like everybody always trying to get to the next best thing, like, or the next trending thing or whatever, but like we should really just spend time trying to enjoy our own lives and stop comparing ourselves to everybody. And yeah, I feel like people would be more happier if they just focused on themselves and their life. And yeah, that's basically it. And I'm probably not gonna edit this video. I might just post it up just as it is. But yeah, thank you for watching this video.